This is a block which
you're
gonna be prepped for your tooth. So we select the tooth. It shows you how to place it. In this case, it's horizontal.
Mm-hmm.
So tighten it and close it. Now it's gonna generate the path, how it's gonna do it.
Mm-hmm.
And it's gonna stand mode, like a more detailed mode. So
mm-hmm.
he's gonna change it right now.
Wow.
It's gonna take about like a minute, and then when it starts cutting, you will see the minutes over here.
Okay. Boy, those lab technicians are gonna be out of the job, huh?
This inside, this outside.